Hi everyone, this is my sweet marjoram plant. I'm going to plan to make melt and pour soap using this plant. This is called as Marugu in Tamil. It's got a beautiful fragrance and some medicinal properties. It helps in reducing stress and the smell gives some kind of positive energy. So let's make a soap out of this melt and pour soap. To make melt and pour soap, we need this soap base. It is called as clear soap base. You can get it in Amazon. I buy this from Amazon and make use for my melt and pour soap. Spatulas. This we need to stir our soap base. Vitamin E oil, good for age defying and removes the scars. Extra virgin olive oil I use for my soaps. It's very good for the skin and it helps in fairness also. It'll brighten up our skin. Jojoba oil, this is also very good. It nourishes our skin. And almond oil, this also helps in fairness. This is olive oil infused with calendula flowers. I prefer this extra virgin olive oil along with my calendula flowers. I dry these calendula flowers called as Javandi poo. You can see this. So this flower, I infuse it with olive oil almost for a month and I use this regularly. It's very good for skin, especially for sensitive skin. It's very good. It helps to remove scars, acne. So I prefer using this oil. Now all my essential oil for my soap, you can use whichever oil you like. I prefer lemon, orange and lemongrass oil. It depends, you can use this spiller also. And I have taken some shea butter, very less, maybe between 5 to 10 grams. 5 grams are enough, I think so. Otherwise our soap will become too oily. And this is again sweet marjoram leaves, that is marugu, and rose petals to decorate our soap, and it helps in exfoliating. It helps like a natural scrub. So you can remove the rose petals, keep it separately. Take a double boiler, that is take a vessel, pour water on top of that, keep the empty vessel to melt our soap. You should not directly melt our soap. So this is how you have to keep. Let's cut our melt and pour soap. Cut into small chunks. Be careful with your knife. See, these are the type soap blocks. Cut into small pieces. Yeah, now I'm adding my soap base to the bowl. You need to melt it. Adjust the heat accordingly. Do not overheat it and never keep it directly on the stove. You have to double boil it. Gently you stir. Be very careful so that it does not fall on you. Sometimes the water splashes if it is boiling, so take care. Now I'm adding my shea butter, which is very good for skin. It helps in the fairness of the skin and helps deep moisturizing, helps in age defying. Soft and smooth skin you'll get if you use shea butter. Now I'm adding my oils, like infused oil with calendula and olive oil infused oil. And now my almond oil, vitamin E oil. So whichever oil is available, even coconut oil is also very good. Now I'm adding whichever oils I have regularly used. Herb oil, olive oil, So if you don't have these oils, you can use simple coconut oil, you can use sunflower oil in it. Even if you don't have shea butter, you can use only coconut oil and sunflower oil. Okay, now I'm adding very little bit of soap dye color. You should not use any other colors. These are skin safe. Gently stir it. Okay, I think it's time up for us to add essential oil. So I'm reducing the heat because we have added all the oils, which should not get burnt up. It will lose their properties. So I've reduced the flame. Stir it gently. See the consistency? It's watery. Let's add the essential oils. So whichever essential oil you like, you can add it, but see that you don't use cooking essential oil, cooking oils like flavor, vanilla flavor. Don't use, we should not use it for the skin. You have specially essential oil for the skin type. Only those oils you have to use. So I'm using lemongrass, lavender, orange. So my favorite, wow, that's really smelling good. And again, our sweet marjoram leaves called Marugu. I'm keeping it ready, rose petals ready to decorate it. Okay, now let's keep our molds, soap molds ready. Even these soap molds are available in Amazon. Okay, now I'm pouring this into a mug. Why do I pour into a mug? Because you cannot pour it neatly directly to the mold if it is in a vessel. This jug helps, that beaker helps to pour neatly into the mold. Okay, now let's add these rose petals, fresh rose petals in it. Even the rose petals has got the properties of antioxidant in it, and it acts as a natural scrub. So I am adding rose petals along with that our sweet marjoram leaves, that is Marugu, so that it gives wonderful smell. It acts as a natural scrub for our soap. So few leaves, don't dump it, few petals and leaves, and pour gently the soap paste into it. See, you get it nice liquid form. It's almost like an oil. It's very easy, even small kids can do this. So it's easy for men and women and for kids. It's very interesting. You can do it as a hobby, and you can mold, you can use in different shapes, different colors. You can use different flowers. You can use calendula. You can use different type of flowers, which is good for the skin. Different types of leaves also. I feel we can add some more rose petals on top of it for the design. I'm finding some soap bubbles. Normally you'll get a foam type. So to remove those soap bubbles, air bubbles, we need to spray the spirit, which normally you get it in the medical shop. Alcohol spirit. So it, even that doesn't harm your skin because it'll evaporate. So no issues in it. So if you want to put those petals inside, you can use the same rose stem itself too, or any other thing, and push it inside before it hardens. And this soap, after 2 hours, it'll harden and it'll become a solid soap, and you can use it instantly. That's the benefit here in this melt and pour soap. It's very interesting also to make the soap. Interesting to make in different shape. You can use it in different fragrances, and you can use different oils. For some people, those people who are suffering from pimple or some sensitive skin, can use different oil accordingly. Make your soap customized soap. And this is how, and let us keep it for 2 to 3 hours. Let it sit. Some people, they keep it in the freezer. Please never do that. Let it get set naturally, at least for 2 hours. Within 1 hour, it will get set, and you can remove it within 1 or 2 hours, and you can use it instantly. Wow! And always tap your soap to remove the air bubbles. Here is our soap ready now. I just waited for 1.5 hours. It's very tempting. I can't wait anymore. Wow, look at this design. That's lovely, no? Hey guys and ladies and gentlemen, please you too try this. It's very interesting. You can plan according to your own designs. For kids, you can use small tiny dolls you get. You can use different kind of roses. Can use different kind of designs, whichever you like. See this, it's really looking good, na? It smells also really lovely. It's very easy to remove. Melton pour soap is very easy to use, very easy to make it, and it really brighten up the skin also. It helps in brightening up the skin. Wow, see this design. Really, it's very interesting. I go really crazy. I make every month at least thrice or four times I make different types of soap. My family, they really enjoy. Everybody, they use almost for the past 3 years, they are using only the soap which I make. So guys, you too try it. I think today itself you are going to order in Amazon, right? But think of me, please subscribe my channel also. Okay, the soap has come out very beautiful, and like these kind of other things will be following in my YouTube channel. So kindly subscribe my channel, like and share it for more interesting videos. Let's check the lathering now. I'm going to check the soap foam. Okay, it's really very soft, smooth. Very nice. It's a kind of spa feel you get. It's very regenerating. Really lovely. See the foam you're getting it. And it never harms your skin also. It's not like the other soaps which you get in the shop. See the skin also brightening up. So friends, you too please do try it and make your skin instant brightening. No need of going to any facial. Wow, oh my god, again I wash my hand and again I'm getting the soap lather. It's very nice. You feel that, you get that spa feel when you have bath. It's very interesting also. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.